Hey guys, it's up Wednesday, and I'm wearing a gas mask. What the crap?
I need to talk about this one. My orientation, well, I kind of did. My orientation did change. Back in the day, I didn't, like, really know there was anything that was, like, anything aside from, like, being straight or being gay. And I denied any homosexuality because I thought it was just normal. So I was straight. Then, 7th grade, I was like, I like vagina. No. I fell in love with a girl. Fell in love with one, almost completely. She's in love with the world. Sometimes this feeling's gonna so misleading. I can't think of anything to do. I wonder if it knows the love is waiting. She doesn't get more sun than no. I said it wasn't full, but it bears repeating. And then I was like, screw guys, I like girls, and then it was like, I'm trans, and I was like, okay, so I'm a guy, so I should like girls, right? Just girls, nothing else, just girls, no trans people, no boys, just girls, fuck that. And then I was like, you know what, I love everybody, here comes pansexuality, and that was it. Really cold. So, yeah, it changed, but that's because I just never found my niche, but now I've got it, and I'm there, and I'm not changing because I don't have to, like, this is it, who needs anything else than this, like, love is love, but that's it. I think the world needs more love, and not just, like, whatever it is that it is now. And by the time this is up, we should know who's president. It's Monday, I'm recording now. Rest in peace, Mrs. B-Rocks. Grandma. What a shame. The day before the election. All condolences to his family. Hopefully Liz is back next Monday. I think he will be. But yeah. Questions? Goodbye.
Adam. My favorite video game is probably SSX3. Or Guitar Hero 2. Rock Band's fun. I suck at Halo, but I like that. Sims 2. Sims. I'm not very big into video games. I've never used a dryer sheet, to be honest. I'm reading Middlesex. I still haven't finished To Kill a Mockingbird. So that. And there was something else I was reading, but I don't remember. Kevin Jennings books. It's Mama's Boy. Preacher's Son, Mama's Boy, something like that. I didn't do anything for Halloween. Oh, Dominic, that was you. Wait, Brian, did you ask what I was reading? I've been so ADD this last week, I'm just freaking out. I wasn't anything for Halloween, I stayed home and played music with Jordy. And Gate Night when we went trick-or-treating, I was doing something. Ethan, you're dumb. Here's your challenge, asshole. Mama, we are here to stay, and I'm away, and you're okay. Just kidding, you're not an asshole, I love you. Just because I want to be cool. My favorite TV show when I was a kid was Xena for a while. Stuff like that. Sonic the Hedgehog. That was it. I love watching One Saturday Morning on ABC. Adam, want me to ask if you ever wore long johns? You can answer that there. It's a good one. It's just for you, bud. I think you're the one. Every day my mind is racing, and night time not a fan. Would you want me to hit up your town if I went on tour? I don't know. Guys, pretend I asked a question and just answer it. What time do you go to bed at night? What time do you wake up in the morning? Regularly, weekdays. Leave me alone.
Normally on weekdays, I go to bed probably like 10 o'clock, maybe 11, and I wake up about 6 o'clock, and then I fall back asleep until 6:30. That's my story. What's yours? Yay, Obama! They tried to make me go to rehab, I said no, no, no. Yeah.
dress up in black, but when I come back, no, no, no. I ain't got the time, and if my daddy thinks I'm fine, just try to make me go to rehab. I won't go, go, go.